Dude, this is Alana Bella here. This is my first YouTube video. It's a welcome video. And this video is just to explain what this channel will be about. I am a resident of California. This is a joint page with my sister, who is on the East Coast. But she will give her own take on some products or so we don't buy the same thing. I can try something and she can try something else, and so we decided to kind of do a double team here. Some of the things I'll be talking about are primarily hair products. I have a product that I'm using right now, but you know, like a lot of people on YouTube, I'm still trying to find the miracle product or the perfect product. So I'm open, you know, to trying different things. So I just wanted to give my take on it because me and my sister, who is my twin, we're very, very picky. I don't want to say snobbish, but we give very, very, our opinions are real. Not saying other people's aren't real, but I'm picky and I think I'm pretty thorough, and I know my sister is extremely thorough on, you know, whether or not you should use something. So she'll give her take on it. I'll give my take on stuff. What else? Other things we'll be talking about are skin care products, which I've been using homemade natural products for the past 3 months now. I just got my first bar of black African soap yesterday. Not the soap that comes in a bar shape with the fancy packaging. It's the stuff that smells like ash and dirt, and it came in a little plastic baggie. I have problems with acne, so I've been trying that. Body oils, extra virgin olive oil as a moisturizer, vitamin C, all those good things. So I'm excited. I just went like 2 months without the internet, so that's what's been holding my first video up. I'm not sure if my sister's gonna have hers up at the same, if she's gonna be able to do it at the same time, because she has two kids. So, you know, to all you mothers, you know how that can be. So stay tuned. Hopefully I get some subscribers. I think I got, you know, interesting stuff to say, and me and her just started a hair challenge. We're trying to grow out our hair. I'm used to it being pretty long. 1 year I got tired and chopped it above my shoulders, and I've kind of been leaving it that length, and we just got a bunch of vitamins and some other biotin gels and stuff, so we got a lot of stuff we want to talk about. We want to give it a little bit of time, but the first video after this one will be a review on the products that I, you know, that I'm currently using, you know, when I have my fro days, because I always wear my hair curly. With Renee, with my twin, you might see her hair straight. I'm not totally against straight hair, but I don't like the maintenance of it. I don't think it's easy to maintain. My hair is so curly that after 2 days, it'll start to revert back to curls, and then that causes me to use more heat, so I only straighten my hair maybe once or twice a year. So she'll give you the perspective of a straight side. I can give you more of a curly side. And she's actually in a challenge too, trying to get her curls back. So that'll be fun for her to document too. And maybe people can give her suggestions and, you know, things that they did to get their natural curl pattern to return. So thank you for watching. Please rate this video if you can, and subscribe. So thank you for watching. I'll see you guys.